Hey, how you doing there? Welcome back to the channel, Veracity Trigger. We are going to do a Let's Play. Let's Play Brigandine. Can you guess which country we're going to do? Well, I'm pretty sure if you're looking at the whole screen, you're going to see it. So let's just go into it and see what's what. So we are going to play this the hardest setting possible. And we are going to play as Drist. No, I'm just kidding. We're going to play as Caerleon this time around. So I'm going to go through, I'm going to do the Let's Plays with the Grand Edition, and I'm going to cover 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We're going to start with number 1, Caerleon. Because when I play my multiplayer modes, my friend Paul always gets to play as Kai. So this time, Paul, it's my turn. So I'll be quiet during the cutscenes, but anything else I might skip or talk over a little bit, so... this isn't really a cutscene here. The Land of Power for Runes. Let's move on.
Even if war covers the world, even if all for Senna burns to ash, I will fight on. Fight on like a demon. I will rule it all.
Okay, so he thinks he's gonna rule it all. That's what he says. That's what he told me. And as far as the patch is concerned, they changed a couple things here. The Norgard King's name is different. The old Norgard King's name before the full English patch was Dormant. Now it is... it's not Hraesvelgar. I keep thinking Hraesvelgar from Final Fantasy. It's a different name. I can't remember. I'll have to look at it in a second. Okay, so we're at the Castle Linnaeus in Caerleon, and let's have a peek at what's here.
Brother! Hey! Brother! Time to wake up!
Oh, it's too early. I didn't even want to be reserve dresser. I didn't even want to be reserve dresser. I don't know what that's supposed to mean, but okay, or not that again. I'm just time for joking. Something huge happened. Did it happen to Elmekia? Yep, Elmekia. I'll tell you later. Please hurry and gather everybody. So my voice is a little bit off. I don't know why. Might have some kind of cold or something, but my voice is pretty deep. I don't know what it is. Maybe I'm just thirsty, I guess. So I'm not gonna do all the talking for all the scenes and stuff, but I will let it go through. I will let you see it. I'm not gonna skip the, oh, okay. Never mind, I accidentally skipped too fast. If you press the square button too fast, it can skip through a whole line of text. So, sorry about that. But let's go over this. I don't think I can read right now. My voice is not up to snuff at the moment. But basically, you already know the story if you played before. Okay. So there's definitely some little glitches that are put into the text as far as the full English patch, and you can see it right here. Reserved. So when he wrote reserved in, he meant it to be reserved for a certain word to be filled in later so that he could occupy the space, I suppose. I don't know if that's all the way through Caerleon's text, but I guess we'll find out. We'll find out with each country, I guess, so that's what we'll do. Also, if you haven't known, too, I'm doing a multiplayer with a lot of people, and it's going to be a big project. It's going to last quite some time. It could be over quick, it could last a long time, but hopefully you'll stay tuned for that. I was going to put that one up first, but due to the way that we're trying to edit the videos and trying to get the, you know, everything working for YouTube and everything like that, it's going to take a little while. So probably you'll see it next week. I'm guessing that's probably the best thing I can probably shoot for. So yeah, as far as the multiplayer goes, that's what we'll probably try to do. So that's what we'll try to do for that, but hopefully you stick through with this Let's Play here, and you can help me out here. Like I said before, if I didn't say it, what I wanted to say was that in this Let's Play, I'm going to use Kai for the Bulnoil fight, but I want people to vote for, to pick, who they want for my secondary two leaders, and monsters too, to fill with the leaders. So as we go along through this, I want you to help me decide my two leaders and their monsters to fill it up. If I can't, I'll try to fit it in my top row with Kai, because I'm going to be taking Kai into the final battle with Bulnoil. But I want you to pick my secondary two teams. Now, for the Snake of Chaos, I may pick a couple different leaders at my discretion. I may go with like certain particular knights, because I know some knights work on the Snake of Chaos, and I want to be able to beat the game. So I want you to give me a challenge for the Bulnoil fight, but for the Snake of Chaos fight, I already know how powerful that is. I already know how difficult that is. So I've already done it before on my other channel. I've already beaten the Snake of Chaos on my other channel for videos that you can watch too. But that was so many years ago. I'd like to redo that again, go over that again, and you know, do it again for this channel. So this channel will have a full playthrough, the full fight scenes for everything, all the cutscenes, all the new English patch, the text, the you know, the English cutscenes. I already just said that, but it's pretty much gonna have everything. So I'm surprised. I think this dialogue is longer than it was in the original one. I think when you translate the Japanese to English, it makes longer text, supposedly. I'd like to know that, because I know, you know, when I try to read German, the words are definitely longer than English. And so, you know, trying to read it out, I think it takes longer to read in German than it does in English. So I'd like to know what the difference was, like, you know, Japanese to English, you know, if you, or something like that. But, so we got through it. I have some beer, so I might as well have some. And I'm not advertising, I'm not trying to advertise a certain kind of beer. It's just, it's what I have, so. So let's see here. Maybe I was just thirsty. So let's see what we have here. All right, so we are playing through the normal game mode. This is awesome. Man, it's been so long, Kai, since I've been able to use you. Use you to your fullest extent. And you can see dumb here. This was silent. I did a video on how they changed some of the names. I did put a previous video on my channel about it. But here's the thing. I'm gonna start fighting. I'll probably do maybe three battles or so or something like that. Stop it. And while I have the videos running, I want you to vote and pick who you want for my secondary leaders. So I will be using my secondary leaders immediately. If it's a type of leader that I need to quest for, like Doggle or Cortina or something like that, you want me to get them. So, because what I'm going to do for the Bulnoil fight is I max out all my leaders. So for the Bulnoil fight, Snake of Chaos fight, everything's going to be maxed out, you know, level 30, everything like that. So I want you to help me pick my secondary leaders and the monsters that I use for them. But until it's picked out, where there's at least, you know, three decisions, at least three votes, at least that much for a leader, Then help me work on the monsters for me and pick out the monsters. Could be low ranked, high ranked, whatever, what have you. It doesn't matter. I'm going to try to max them out at the end. If I go over my rune limit, I'm going to try to equip items that help me, you know, keep the monsters that you've helped me pick. But if it comes to a factor of I have to choose one or the other, you know, and I'm talking about it, I'm going to try to pick one over the other, you know, that can fit in the slot. But I'd like your input as far as how to build two teams for me, you know, two teams. So the leaders and the monsters. If that doesn't work, I'll try to fit it in my top slot with Kai, because he's got amazing room power anyway, so I probably could fit some up there. But that's what I want you to help me do. So my main team, I want you to have a heavy hand in helping me decide these classes and these monsters and the knights too. So Kai can't change, but let's say you wanted me to use Marriott. Well, then I'm going into the Bulnoil fight with Artemis. You want me to use Dindadan? He's already a blade master. There's, you know, nothing different about that. Like, but yeah. So I hope you understand what I'm talking about. Basically two leaders, my two sub leaders, and the monsters. You know, pick them all out for me. Put some votes down there. Three votes will lock you in. We'll lock in a certain knight, and then we'll work on the monsters there for, you know, thereafter. But for at least about three battles here, what we're going to do is we are going to just go with what I want to use. So until you actually help me pick them out, I'm going to use what I want to use, okay? But I know for a fact here, before you start picking it out, if you pick Marriott, I will use her, but I do have to quest her for a certain reason. I need to quest her so I can actually get a couple extra knights. So she's going to be quested immediately. Almost practically forgot about that. Everybody else is going to move to Hervory right away. And we'll go from there. So I'm going to try working with Lance. I haven't really thought about, you know, if somebody wants to ask me if I should break the alliance with Lance. I don't know if I want to do that. I'm not sure. I mean, I could do that, but it's going to make the Let's Play a lot longer, because I'll have to take over all of Lance's territory too once he's built himself up and got himself a lot more powerful. So I'd have to go and do that, and that would take some time. So I suppose it's an option, but in reality what I want you to do is help me with the leaders, help me with the monsters for the two sub-leaders that I'm going to use, and for Kai's team I'll just use kind of whatever he has, unless I need to like replace it with something else. So let's do that. I could probably quest a lot more though. I don't really need everybody. You know what? I should probably quest a lot of people, honestly. Yeah, I should just quest a lot of people. So, wait. Let's look at my location. Alright, I got these going to Hervory. This should be enough for defense. Nothing really happens the first turn anyways. I should just quest everybody, but if they don't come back, oh man, then the second turn they will attack me. So let's do this for now, because I don't know what I want to do with this as far as what I want to use for defense or offense, but that should be fine. Alright, so probably should order something too. Man, it's been a while since I've actually played the regular file. Let's look at what he has first. This is okay. I don't really want a djinn. Maybe another dragon. Let's try that. Yeah, let's try that. Let's get one more dragon here. I don't want to go crazy on my mana pool yet, because I don't have a lot. And if you haven't known before, no, what am I doing? Now I'm gonna make this Let's Play super long. How about that? So some people ask me before, they're like, why don't you show me your organization and stuff? And yeah, I'll show you organization here, but normally I don't do it because it takes me a long time to think about what I want to do, where I want to go, you know, because I have a lot of things I think about, and plus, not usually always talking about what I'm doing all the time. It's not something I typically do. Usually when I'm doing stuff, I just think about it, and I'm not in the mood to talk. We'll try this out. I think this should work. So we are moving over there. There's a bunch of people going on quests. Probably very smart to go on quests immediately, because that way I can get my items so much faster. So pretty much nobody attacks first turn. She goes into the Lost Forest. I'm not going to read all of these. Oh, geez. Oh, come on. No, not this. She's become a duck. Marriott duck. Since you are fond of ducking. Duckling. It should be ducklings, not ducking. I grant your wish. For 1 month, you will walk the nights as a duck. I wonder if you'll avoid getting roasted. Quack, quack. Sprite disappears. Though the duck squawks long and loud, only the robust trees reply. She's pretty much dead in the water for a month. Slora's long been a castle. I saw a face on the right here before. Or maybe it's just his face. I haven't really read some of these. I like to read some. I won't read them all, but I like to read some. The evil twin. I thought this was only a ghost one. Oh, cool. 200 experience. That's good. 200 bucks. Okay, so. Biarte, yes. I'm going to New Amekia. I'd like you and Dinadan to watch over things while I'm gone. No, Mickey, are you thinking of confirming the confirming the alliance, you bonehead? Precisely. So, in New Amekia, at Lance's castle. So Lance's castle is kept for.
See you again, Prince Lance.
I'm Kai's sister, Marriott. Nice to meet you.
King Kai, Princess Marriott, you have both traveled far. Welcome.
So, this is the start of the alliance. I kind of hope people don't vote for me to break the alliance. I actually like the alliance with these two. I really never break the alliance. I know my friend Paul will break the alliance so he can gain more territory. I may have to if I have to level up all the way. But the thing is with this alliance, you guys have to pick fast. Because as I start to move, so does my ally. And if he gains some ground... If my ally gains some ground, well, you know, game's gonna be over pretty fast. I won't be maxed out, you know, so I may have to attack him, you know, if I'm in a certain situation, but I think the way I can probably pull this off, I don't think I'll have to. I can probably corner somebody down in Lothian and then just have at it, so. Okay, so we're at Hervory. I don't think she can, well, she definitely can't quest right now. Dinadan, Biarte, and Sierra. Well, I'm gonna quest Chast and Sierra again. So I got Dinadan, Biarte, Captain Kai. Okay, let's look at the status here. All right, so they move there. They move there. Okay, so that's all set. Let's take a Wyvern for now. I think this team should be good. Yeah, I could fill it up all the way, but I'm gonna run light a little bit just so in case some people start to suggest certain things, I have the space for it. So. Ah! You guys want to see me take on a Zemeckis right away? Because I want to see me take on Zemeckis right away. Whoa! Actually, I think Zemeckis is easier. I think Zemeckis might be a little bit easier. Escalio's got all his best knights there. He kind of does too. It's going to be challenging either way. But this thing is weak to Geno Thunder, so. Let's go break some toys. I don't think he... No. He's got 1 liter. He got 2 liters that could attack me. This could be a bummer if they take over my territory. So does he. But we're going to give it a shot. I got to level up right now anyways. So... Let's save her up. Alrighty then, let's get into it. Let's attack Salisbury. Let's make the Empire wish he was never born. The Blade Master tonight, I hope to meet you. Shall we see which one of us is the strongest swordsman in Forsina? Strongest of Forsina? I don't need that title. You can have it. Trying to avoid my blade by giving up so easily? You will fight, Blade Master. Have it your way, old man. So, there's my Scottish impression. I don't know. I want to say he's more... I want to say Dinadan's probably Irish. I mean, I'm Irish, so I want to say he's probably Irish too. Just because. Be cool. So... I will start up the fight, start the video. I'm gonna flash forward this for you. I'm gonna start the video when we actually get to the battle. Alright, so I think this is going to start the fight. I'm almost sure it will. Okay, so they're coming to attack me now. This is actually gonna be kind of a difficult fight, so we'll see how this goes. Hopefully this will turn out okay for us. We need to see what we can kill, what we can do. You know, where we stand, stuff like that, so gotta find out. Wait, did they put a protect spell on that Kato? Or the Wyvern, I mean? Almost thought it had something like that. I don't know. So Escalados is probably gonna sit there and do stuff on me all day. He's gonna do his thing. What to do though? I can't really shoot him too well, you know. It's not something I can do. I could thunder him up, but I really want to wait for that Tiamat to get closer to really start putting some more damage into him. But I could throw a thunder spell at him right away. I don't think anybody's going to cure any of that up. Yeah, I don't think anybody's going to cure this up right away. He's going to hit me. I got to hit him. Damage has to take place, so let's do it like that. Alright, so you're still pretty good. You're kind of lower. He's kind of at the pinnacle point here. I don't want him getting hit any more than he already has. Let's put you in here. Anybody really need a heal? Not too much. No. Well, he could get cured. I could cure him from here, I think. Yeah, let's do that. He's not hurt too bad, but I don't want to... I'm probably going to get poisoned a lot more, but, you know, what can you do? So, Zestrovia. I don't know if that's the right way to say it, but... Anyways, so... Yeah, let's not get him hurt too much more. Yeah, I could probably handle this. Okay, good. You criticaled me, okay. I don't want to get him any lower than that. Right at the moment. I don't have... Yeah, I suppose I could go for a kill on him, but... I'd rather get Escalados down to practically nothing. Because if we can kill off Escalados, then we probably should do that. I think Zemeckis might come all the way down to me, but not totally positive. And he's put himself in a nice spot, so I probably have him dead to rights, but we'll have to see. I'm a little bit low, but let's do this. Because he attacked my Blizzard Guard instead of my dragon. Oh, okay. I guess I'll just get criticaled all day here. Let's do this. He poisons me again, I swear. I swear. Alright, so we are going to weaken. Can I go and shoot Escalados? No, I don't think I can. Is this guy low enough? Let's go over here. I don't need to go over there. Actually, this is fine. Let's get him down to 300 range. And I probably will be able to kill him off later on. Nope, I don't want to hit anything right now. Don't want to scare it away. But I could probably do something, though. Maybe a heal? I could paralyze the dragon. I could do that. That would stop damage to Dinadan, but Dinadan's full. We'll see. You know, I'm just going to wait on this for right now. I need to actually move closer because I need to heal up some other stuff. Alright, so let's just end. I'm gonna save my magic for when they actually get here. And the fight really is starting to go down, you know, things are starting to take place. Come on, dragon. I hope they don't make me miss all day long with all these things, so hopefully. Hopefully it won't happen that way. Hopefully we'll be okay. I just want to get everybody low enough I can just wave them all goodbye. Well, that'll get him really low. I don't know what to do with him, though, but he isn't going to hit. That's the thing, he isn't going to be able to hit. Not the dog. I'm going to pull him over here in case they send the other thing over this way. Then I should be okay. Let's put you there. No, that'd be acid breath. Acid breathed. Alright, so move you up one space. Need to move you in here. And wait. Who should he heal? Probably the dragon. Good idea. Get Mr. Dragon up there a little bit. Okay. Where you going, buddy? There you're going. Oh, jeez. I didn't know he was that low. I didn't know he was down to 2... Oh, wait, yeah, maybe I did. I don't remember now. I don't remember! Oh, jeez, he's gonna kill off my... Oh, he could totally kill off my Cawtil. But it'll go for Dinadan instead, probably. So, That's okay. That's okay. Oh man, I thought you were gonna go for Dinadan! Oh, you went this way, you jerk. Okay, you're gonna die next time, that's for sure. That is for sure. Because I have a nice Geodude Thunder that can hit all of you. Jerks. You are gonna get hit hardcore. This is no fairy tale anymore. You are going down hardcore. Oh, and I want to hit him with a Quetzal too, but that's probably deadly if I do. If he counterattacks me, that's gonna really hurt. I don't have any other healers close by him either. What I should do is switch. Yeah. Won't be as powerful, but at least I can hit him. I should switch. Pull the old switcheroo. Actually, we're gonna pull back here. I've got some other things in line. Let's put defense on Dinadan. Or this dragon. Well, the dragon is getting pummeled a little more than Dinadan. Let's put it on the dragon because I don't know if I can keep healing it up as much as I want to. I'm gonna probably have to switch my healing to something else. I know I'm gonna get hit hard with this, but he's at full hit points at the moment, so 99%. Kidding me. Okay, that's not as bad as I was thinking it could be. Let's see here. I don't know if the giant can get all the way through, but I'm gonna lose this lizard man. Oh, come on! Come on! Let me hit! Let me hit! You are making this really hard. You are making this so hard. Well, we're taking down this Tiamat first thing, and then hopefully if I can get the other dragon off to the side. Oh, that's perfect. That is so perfect. Alright, we're gonna go Acid Breath this way. Wait a second. Could I Acid Breath that way instead? Why would Zemeckis? That might be a good thing. Could be a good thing, you never know. Well, I have to do this, so. Escalados, you were just asking for it, buddy. You are literally asking for it. Is anybody that was asking for it any more than you? I don't know, man. Don't know what to say. Jeez, they're just knocking his hit points down like he doesn't even exist. Oh, I gotta heal him up twice. That's the last heal for him that I think I can do. Should pull him out of the way and then shoot Escalados. Could be an option. And I'm gonna do Geno Thunder on him, after all. Well, let's see what Geno Thunder does. I know Geno Frost get a lot of guys, but Geno Thunder, or Geno Bolt, you know, now it's called Geno Bolt, and I get a nice right 5 enemies to shoot. So, perfect. Let's do this. Bam! Bam! Oh, you know what sucks? I can't fully kill him with an archer shot. He's gonna deflect this stupid thing. Oh, man. He's gonna get away with it. He's gonna get away with it. Yeah. Well, okay. These guys are still kinda high. I could aspirate this, but I could also possibly kill this dragon here. Let's do that. Kill this dragon. I kill that Tiamat. Things should be looking up for me then. He's at 3. Oh, there's just so many heavy hitters. I don't want to get any lower than I am, but what do? Where can he go? Really can't go much anywhere. Just attack the dog, I suppose. It's not kosher, but needs to use a lot lower. He might heal the dog instead of anything else. I have no idea. I have no clue. Oh, man. And you are gone, Mr. Tiamat. I will take those experience points, thank you. Jeez. I just knew it, but I don't know what to do. I think my dragon's out of breath. I think Dinadan's out of shots and my dragon's out of breath. I don't think I can kill Escalados now. What sucks is he's just gonna sit there all day. He isn't gonna do anything but sit there and shoot eye slashes at me all day. Oh, he's low. He's about to die. And they're doing this just to kill him off. I see. But you should have predicted that I could possibly shield it, so didn't totally work out for you, did it? Huh? Did it? No, it did not. What's my chance? 38%! Are you freaking kidding me? Alright, we're gonna make everybody extremely low. And then see what they really want to do with their time. Ooh, I could send him up ahead. I could send a couple people, actually. Well, then why don't we do that? I think he'll have a good chance of hitting the giant. I don't know how much he'll do, but see? Oh, I want to see where my dragons are at. I think I use this one's breath attack. Oh, he's done. He's not done. But Escalados is kind of going to break free now, because I've got nothing else to hit him with. Yeah, I can't hit him anymore. I got to work on something else. That stinks. That really stinks. Alright, so where do I go? Well, I could run out of the... I don't know if I'll kill it, though, and it'll totally kill me off, that's for sure. Over here, over there, wherever, it doesn't make any difference. I know I could have sent him out there, but the giant's not likely to hit the wyvern. Wow, we're really moving up. I think I'm gonna have to... Well, he's pretty good. I'm gonna have to move forward, actually. Let's see, number three, what other number threes do I have? Nobody already went. Okay. That's good. Come on, critical, please. We're not. This is gonna be a tough battle. Turn seven? Oh man, I don't know if I can win. He'll just sit there all day and shoot with Escalados. I don't know if I can beat this. I gotta kill a leader or something. It's not looking good. Turn seven, and, you know, they're where they're at. I don't know. We'll see. See if Beowulf is strong enough. Who knows? Nope. Nope. He is not strong enough. Man, I really wanted to pull off a win with this. This is really tough. Yeah, of course. Just heal him up. Heal him up all the way. No, that's it for him. At least they're out of the blue. That might help me, I don't know. Yeah, that's what you get. This is what I get, I guess. Beowulf is a dead man. He is a total and utter dead man. Oh, squeeze me. Oh, wow. Boy, do they have damage coming to me day after day. They got so much damage coming to me. This is insane. Ouch. This hurts, man. This really hurts. I feel a lot of pain here. I cannot believe this is that difficult. I mean, seriously, you can see this is literally that difficult. Oh man, does that have any more? Oh, it does. Let's see if we can kill it. I don't think it can, but I got nothing else to do with it. It has nothing else that it can physically do. He's nearly dead. Just kill this thing off so it can't get me anymore. Oh, finally you critical. Thanks. Thanks for doing me a good one there, Albatross. Let's see, he's got a 40% chance to land. Hopefully he doesn't hit me at all. I have no clue. Oh, good. Little bit of a risk, but I gotta put some serious damage into people here. This stuff is getting insane. Alright, you gotta kill this thing. I don't know what else to kill right now. I just wanna kill some stuff. Just so I can, you know, move forward a little bit. And I probably should harden up Dinadan. So if he gets shot anymore, it's pretty much game over for him. Let's see, who goes after? He goes, he's 22, and then he's 12. So they're both the same. Ooh. Well, I will go. Oh, I do have a unicorn here. But I can't heal him up. I gotta pump all the heals into Dinadan. I gotta pump him full of heals. And there's nobody to hit. Are you kidding me? There's literally nobody to hit. This sucks. I can't kill any leaders this way. Well, this would clear up this area here. They have one more heal. But, I would definitely hit Escalados a little bit more this way. Jeez, what to do, guys? What to do? Well, he's low enough that this thing can kill it. Definitely kill him off right here. Get him out of the way. This battle could literally take a while. So I'm almost wondering if I should just basically hold off from using all the strongest magic spells. Because me hitting Escalados is just going to force them to cure it up. I should probably focus on killing off some monsters. Because I'm not going to really get very far on killing off leaders and stuff. It's just, it does not look good for that. Oh wait, he's the one. What am I thinking? I thought he was on Biarte's team. What am I doing? Jeez. Okay. So now we got Dinadan up to a decent hit point. He'll still get killed if I don't do something about it. What we need to do... Oh, this one's mine. That one's mine. I see. I think... Let's see. I got a bunch of red here. This isn't enough, but... I don't know. This might be good enough. I will kill off that, weaken that, get the other one low. This could change the tide of the battle for me, actually. I do this instead. I'll just do Geno Frost. I need to be able to do another Geno attack, so, you know, once Zemeckis decides to come forward, if he does at all, I don't know. Oh good, that killed it for me. I didn't have to do much more. Great. I'm at 23. And I can go and kill something else. What should I do? Well, I don't know. And I could go attack Escalados a bunch of times, but this unicorn's gonna start healing up. I don't want to be too close for venom and all that kind of crazy stuff. Well, it's one or the other. Let's try this. Oh! Okay. Alright, let's shoot down this bird. I'll deal with Escalados in a second. I just want to kill his team off. Get his team out of here. Kill off a lot of monsters. That'll be good for me. Good for everybody. Can I do it? Everybody, can I do it? If I paralyze him, Giant could possibly finish him off. Or die trying. I guess. Oh, jeez. Does everybody need a heal? Well, I could do an area heal. I suppose. Kinda need it. Yeah, I kinda do need it. Where can the giant go? Well, I want to send the giant to attack. Let's just bring Percival in here. Second, let's do a area heal, healing word. Heal up everybody all the way. Dinadan's still going to be low. I will need everybody healed up as much as I can, though. So, the more I heal, the better. Well, probably the better I'll do. Hopefully. I could hit that. 48%. Wow. That is not fun. Let's try it. I don't know. I don't care. I don't care anymore. Just do it. I don't really have the resources to do much more. Jeez, yeah, they'll probably kill a mandrake. I was hoping to go with a mandrake all the way. Mandrake would be kind of cool to take to the final battle. See ya. Man, they could do so much more damage still, but you can see this was a struggle. This was a struggle. So, I don't know if I'm gonna label this attack phase and stuff like attacking this castle or that. I kind of did that with my multiplayer. I'm probably just gonna name this. Whatever, I don't know, some kind of cool name like I used to do in the past, because I will be attacking back and forth to level up myself, so there will be some battles like this where I'm attacking back and forth. So if you want to watch some of these videos, tune in with me, we can have some discussions, we can talk about some things. But basically what I really want you to do is to vote for my two leaders that I'll be using for my main squad with Kai. So I'll be dragging them all over the place with Kai. And I'll have a secondary team that I'll be using for my defense, and I'll make a third team, and I'll work like that. But for my first team, I want you to definitely tell me which leaders to use. Vote for the leaders. At least three separate votes will give me a leader that I'll use. And then beyond that, give me some advice as far as what monsters you want to see used with that too. So I will build a squad accordingly to that. Per leader and per monster, two other little leaders besides Kai, and we'll take that to the final fight in Bulnoil. So vote now, type it in the description, so that you can be a part of this let's play. And if you voted in, you really want the monster to be named something, then I'll go ahead and name it whatever you want, as long as it's something that I can do. So as long as it's somewhat decent, it has to be somewhat decent. So we'll see. So, all right. So that's that. That was a long one. I'll just go through the quests, later and, let you know what happened. And, next time we'll get into the next organization phase. What I'm going to have to do is, because I already moved out, I don't have anybody on defense, I'm going to have to pull back, wait a turn, quest some other people, go out, do another attack, probably do that, build up a defensive squad so I can send out an attacking force and do stuff like that. So anyways, that's it for now. Take it easy, and I'll talk to you later, everybody. Thanks for watching.